Comic Fan Quiz. In today's episode, we will have a quiz on two of the greatest superhero universe of all time, DC and Marvel. Here goes the first question. Who was the enemy in the first Avengers movie? Option A, B, and C. Next question. What was the Iron Man's nickname for Thor? Option A, Option B, and Option C. Next question. What is the name of Thor's homeworld? Option A, Option B, and Option C. The next question. What's Captain America's shield made of? Option A, Option B, and Option C. Question. What were the names of Bruce Wayne's parents? Option A, Option B, Option C. Slade Wilson is better known as the villain. Option A, Option B, and Option C. Who said this?
Enough! You are all of you beneath me. I am a god, you dull creature, and I will not be bullied by that.
Option A, Option B, and Option C. The last question. What is the title of the comic telling the Joker's origin story? Option A, Option B, and Option C. If you guys have answered most of the questions correctly, congrats. If not, you guys are not a real Marvel or DC fan. Thank you.